Hello everybody and welcome back to Goodsauce Tech. My name is Vlad and today we will be covering something very important. Compatibility. So, when shopping for computer parts, it's sometimes easy to get carried away and forget about compatibility only to end up facepalming like a madman once you get your products and you can't actually put them in your PC. Therefore, this series of videos will be looking at each component individually and showing you how to make sure everything will work. This time around, it's all about processors. First of all, let's check whether your processor you want to buy is compatible with your motherboard socket. This is where your CPU plugs in to your motherboard. So, first go to your manufacturer's website and look up your CPU. For example, this Intel 7700K uses the LGA1151 socket. Ignore the FC here, by the way. Next up, let's check what kind of RAM your CPU supports. Using the 7700K again, we scroll down and find out that it only supports DDR4 memory. If you want my guide on how to buy RAM, click the card right up there, right in the top right corner. This is pretty much the same when it comes to AMD. Looking at this AMD FX8370, we see that it uses the AN3 Plus socket and that it only supports DDR3 memory. So, knowing all of this, you should now be able to make an informed decision when buying. Just make sure you get the correct type of memory and a motherboard with the correct socket, and everything should be good, and you should be ready to go. So, thank you for watching this video, I hope you learned something, and until next time, I've been Vlad from Goodsauce Tech, and bye bye.